with Mad Kicks. Back once again, and I'd like to get straight into today's shoot. We got the cool grays going on. This year's 11 is the 11 that we haven't seen in this iteration since 2010. I actually camped out for them, but I didn't get them. A lot of L's going on, but 11 years later, I avenged my L with a W going on. So with that being said, let's get into the shoe. First, there's a lot of gray going on, a lot of patent going on, a lot of new buck going on, a lot of laces going on. On the sole, we got a lot of ice going on, plenty of traction going on, carbon fiber going on, and the logo going on. It's a whole lot of perfection going on, and with that, let's get some on feet going on. That'll do it on these. Y'all already know what the F going on. A lot of greatness going on. I'm not even gonna ask if you copped or not, cause I know it's plenty copping going on. F you mean, boy. So leave a like if you learned something new. And if not, still leave a like, cause I spend money on the shoot. And they ain't cheap. Thank you for watching. There'll be plenty more going on the next one. Who mad? Kick series. Thank you.